1 Thessalonians 5. I don't need to write you about the time or date when all this will happen. You surely know that the Lord's return will be as a thief coming at night. People will think they are safe and secure, but destruction will suddenly strike them like the pains of a woman about to give birth, and they won't escape.
My dear friends, you don't live in darkness, and so that day won't surprise you like a thief. All of you belong to the light and live in the day. We don't live in the night or belong to the dark. Others may sleep, but we should stay awake and be alert. People sleep during the night, and some even get drunk. But we belong to the day. So we must stay sober and let our faith and love be like a suit of armor. Our firm hope that we will be saved is our helmet.
God does not intend to punish us, but to have our Lord Jesus Christ save us. Christ died for us so that we could live with Him, whether we are alive or dead when He comes. That's why you must encourage and help each other, just as you are already doing.
My friends, we ask you to be thoughtful of your leaders who work hard and tell you how to live for the Lord. Show them great respect and love because of their work. Try to get along with each other.
My friends, we beg you to warn anyone who is not living right. Encourage anyone who feels left out. Help all who are weak and be patient with everyone. Don't be hateful to people just because they are hateful to you. Rather, be good to each other and to everyone else.
Always be joyful and never stop praying. Whatever happens, keep thanking God because of Jesus Christ. This is what God wants you to do. Don't turn away God's Spirit or ignore prophecies. Put everything to the test. Accept what is good and don't have anything to do with evil.
I pray that God who gives peace will make you completely holy, and may your spirit, soul, and body be kept healthy and faultless until our Lord Jesus Christ returns. The one who chose you can be trusted, and He will do this. Friends, please pray for us. Give all the Lord's followers a warm greeting. In the name of the Lord, I beg you to read this letter to all His followers. I pray that our Lord Jesus Christ will be kind to you. First Thessalonians 5. I don't need to write you about the time or date when all this will happen. You surely know that the Lord's return will be as a thief coming at night. People will think they are safe and secure, but destruction will suddenly strike them like the pains of a woman about to give birth, and they won't escape.
My dear friends, you don't live in darkness, and so that day won't surprise you like a thief. All of you belong to the light and live in the day. We don't live in the night or belong to the dark. Others may sleep, but we should stay awake and be alert. People sleep during the night, and some even get drunk. But we belong to the day. So we must stay sober and let our faith and love be like a suit of armor. Our firm hope that we will be saved is our helmet.
God does not intend to punish us, but to have our Lord Jesus Christ save us. Christ died for us so that we could live with Him, whether we are alive or dead when He comes. That's why you must encourage and help each other, just as you are already doing.
My friends, we ask you to be thoughtful of your leaders who work hard and tell you how to live for the Lord. Show them great respect and love because of their work. Try to get along with each other.
My friends, we beg you to warn anyone who is not living right. Encourage anyone who feels left out. Help all who are weak and be patient with everyone. Don't be hateful to people just because they are hateful to you. Rather, be good to each other and to everyone else.
Always be joyful and never stop praying. Whatever happens, keep thanking God because of Jesus Christ. This is what God wants you to do. Don't turn away God's Spirit or ignore prophecies. Put everything to the test. Accept what is good and don't have anything to do with evil.
I pray that God who gives peace will make you completely holy. And may your spirit, soul, and body be kept healthy and faultless until our Lord Jesus Christ returns. The one who chose you can be trusted, and he will do this. Friends, please pray for us. Give all the Lord's followers a warm greeting. In the name of the Lord, I beg you to read this letter to all his followers. I pray that our Lord Jesus Christ will be kind to you. First Thessalonians 5. I don't need to write you about the time or date when all this will happen. You surely know that the Lord's return will be as a thief coming at night. People will think they are safe and secure, but destruction will suddenly strike them like the pains of a woman about to give birth, and they won't escape.
My dear friends, you don't live in darkness, and so that day won't surprise you like a thief. All of you belong to the light and live in the day. We don't live in the night or belong to the dark. Others may sleep, but we should stay awake and be alert.